This is Wally. Wally is a general construction guy, and these are the fellas that help him out. And I met Wally through my brother, Diffuser, that doesn't fish, and you'll never meet him. But anyway, so I got these four guys today. They're novice, so that means they're all gonna catch big fish. You know how that works. People that never fished before get the big fish, and the people that know what they're doing with the $300 stuff get nothing. Okay, so this is our first drift. Well, this is our second drift, but the first drift we showed everybody how to use the equipment, right? Okay.
Lift them up. Walk backwards. Walk backwards.
That's how you do it. You got it? You lift up, you walk backwards. Because when you walk backwards, you bring the fish to me. Yes, nobody's. Now come down so I can take them off. Still. Bring it in. Up. Pick it up. There you go.
No, I can't keep them.
I'm not going to get rid of them. Don't watch out. He's got the teeth.
Yeah. Hey, he's catching a lot, this guy. I think it's his third one, right?
How about I slap you with this in the face? There's no meat on them, and it's illegal.